I gave my mother home, I bowed to her.